Hello, this is Developer Dude, and in this video we are going to create a website's clone, which is a popular food delivery site. We will use only HTML and CSS code. So without wasting time, let's get started. First, we will create a file and save it in HTML format. With file name Zomato HTML. Now, write the HTML code. Shortcut to write code is just type an inverted comma and press enter. It will write code automatically. Now open the file location where we saved zomato.html. Open the file in Chrome. File is open now. In first tab we have original Zomato site, and second one is our project. Before designing the site, first we have to change the title of project document to Zomato. To do this, let's get into the Visual Studio code. Now remove the text document in title tag and write Zomato in it. Press Ctrl S to save the file. And open project. Now refresh it by pressing Ctrl R. Now we have to change the icon. In head tag, create a link tag. In href, write the path to the icon image you saved. Now refresh the Chrome page, and here now it is same as the original site. In next video, we will design header. Thanks for watching this video. We will continue in parts. So if you haven't subscribed this channel, press the subscribe button.